Narissa, you're cold.
Cold isn't the word.
Like, it's too dark to actually see us.
I ain't that black. Jeez, I don't camouflage in the darkness.
Right, we're coming towards the light, coming
to the light.
Boom! Ooh. Oh, yeah, I got the keys. I'm just vlogging, guys.
Where's your coat?
I don't wear coats.
What? Well, that's, well, no incomplete.
Exactly.
Yeah. You don't work.
Fingers, there you go.
Say hi to my vlogging
stuff.
What age?
Look at
the shape. You can't look, your foot's bent.
No, man.
That's from dance. I always have a bent up foot.
You're going to have a great... I look forward to it. Yeah.
What day is it? Oh, one
time. Someone said you can have cut shapes more like this.
Do it so I can watch your feet.
No,
she's cutting shapes, guys.
Wait, what shape is this?
It's an octagon, you can't.
No,
what
can actually, wait, what shape is that?
Circle?
I like it.
That's how you cut shapes.
That's a circle.
That's a circle.
I'm doing that now.
You don't have nice
toes. Can you teach me how to cut shapes,
please?
I don't know how to teach, I just do it.
Can
you
do it for me then?
Okay, so.
Right.
What are those?
What are those?
No!
It's because I've danced for so long, yeah. My ankles turn inwards because when I had to dance, we had to point our toe like this. So now when I walk here, I walk like this. So now my legs, my ankles just literally turn inwards.
Are you alright, Jodie?
That's the reason why I can't cut shapes. I could if I had normal ankles.
Wait.
But I'm at that disadvantage. Yeah, that's what I was doing.
So basically, you're just doing that.
Ha ha.
Yeah, basically, dancing. Less of the hand movements, please. Go on, Shanice, try to do it.
I can't do it.
I know it's hard.
They're watching the vlog, the first one. Look at them, yes! They're so interactive. Woo!
Late night movies, throwback. Cheetah Girls. We need a marathon. Cheetah Girls 1 and 2.
So I'm in the kitchen being very, what's the word? Hospitable? Yeah. And I'm making some Oreo milkshakes.
Oreo. So get the Oreos in the blender. We have vanilla ice cream. This is the specialty. I call this the... I call this a Bronte because she told me how to make it. So shout out to Bronte, hi!
Said I'm just trying to make it straight cause it's sideways. Trying to take water to a dry place. Trying to take court where it ain't none. Trying to bang low to a high place. I don't want to make the shooter put the gun down. So mother gets the hold us on now.
Wanna make the lame man run again. Make the blind man see the sun again. But all I hear is bang, bang, yet. I don't think the powers really want that. Breathing down my neck, always on my back. Got the guns up, but I say,
ooh,
fire. You can't shoot me down. Can't shoot me down.
Seconds later.
Is he doing?
What?
Micah, seriously, what are you doing?
Why do you have my glasses?
Is this actually...
These in the back.
I can see.
Did you send them back?
I'm confused.
Wait.
Just got some free glasses.
And right, what had happened, Micah brought some glasses home. For Micah to try for us to pick what glasses he wants. And I don't think he's taken aback. Basically, it was these glasses. And, like, bruh. Like, this is the song now. Sisters, we stay together.
We made a one big family, but we all look the same.
Our spots are different,
different
colors.
We make each other stronger than
my car, really.
Hi, Jordy.
Hiya, how you doing?
You doing good?
I'm
Jesus,
fine, thanks.
Look good. Aren't you guys meant to be making garlic bread? That's not
yeah. Now, seriously, Shanique, like, seriously, mute it, please. Do you know how many times the Snapchat has played over and over? It's emotional.
They're meant to be making garlic bread.
Garlic bread.
Meant to be making garlic bread. I've cut up the garlic bread for the bread for them, and I've just got to make the seasoning to go on top. And look at them.
This is our generation.
Lazy.
Oh Jesus.
Always on the phones.
That's having a spasm.
Oh, okay. See?
And now it's gone.
Jesus took the wheel. He taught you a lesson.
I just said <didn't laughs>
I think I should take all that.
No, it didn't fit on that one. I genuinely believe it looks like it fitted on that one.
She's trying every single way.
Did it.
Well,
I should have known really, because the colours are very own.
This is the answer for it.
And I like building as well, because I've done this and done that. I want to do something else there, so I don't know if that's a purpose, but it's something that I like doing.
Yeah.
But working with young people, all different types of young people, different backgrounds, and the school that we were running,
what happened, Dad? Go on, explain it to us, Dad. Dad, go on.
Some guy what?
He caught what?
Caught a guy with his who?
Dad, we want to know, explain it to us, please.
We are waiting.
Some guy caught a guy with his side chick. Something like that.
Yeah. Know. So basically, Dad, a side chick is basically the bit you have on the sides, okay? So you have the wifey, which is your potential, you know you're going, that is your settled down person, right? And the main chick is the one that could provide and help you, and she's almost the wifey. Yeah. But then the side chick is basically like the booty call.
She thinks she's the main chick,
but basically she's just the booty call.
She doesn't know about the rest.
Yeah.
And so the links are booty calls.
Yeah. So basically that's what it is. I go for your contacts.
Before you tighten it, just make sure all of them are in and it's in line.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Have you tried it? Are all of them in line?
I made this. We made this. We made this together.
Yeah, I made it.
Me and Jody made this together. You've been struggling on that for the past half an hour.
No, this is professional.
Yeah, professionals would have done it in 2 minutes.
Now professionals take their time.
Yeah,
the other way.
You don't even know which way to turn it, look.
I'm just joking, that's why.
She's just joking, you know.
You're not making it up as you go.
A little rack, and
don't you have your own one of these things?
I do, yeah.
These guys, there's one here.
Oh,
I've got one there.
Oh my gosh, it's in my hand.
Oh, there's one here.
Oh, was it in your hand?
I've worked in my house to do this.
Of course, I do.
But we are.
We need to get television in here, Kendall.
What do you mean television? Do you have got television on here?
I think you need to turn it on.
Yeah.
We need to get television. What, should we put our chair up now? It's going to be wonky. No, it's not.
It's not your chair. I'm buying that in the name of Jesus. Right. Go and tell Tamara that.
Tia and Tamara. Go Twitches. Go Twitches.
Have you got the last one?
No, I thought you had the
last one. No, you didn't give it to me.
Oh.
How about you?
Oh, yes.
Why, thank you. No problem, dear.
Deirdre. Oh, Deirdre. Wherefore art thou, Deirdre?
Put on, mix it up a bit.
The old modern version, yeah.
Like, how do you expect me to do this?
Like,
why don't you wait then?
In my way, like,
wait.
Imagine if there was a 21st century Romeo and Juliet.
Yeah. That would be so.
What would
Dante?
Dante.
Oh, what's that name?
Wagwan Dante.
Shakisha. Dante, wherefore art thou, Dante? Oh, Shakisha.
I'm at your yard, Shakisha.
Have you seen that in Roman's Wedding?
No.
Do you take this thing to be your bride?
Oh, gosh, yeah.
Like, I guess so,
innit? And it happened in EastEnders with that white girl and that black boy.
Yeah.
And there was getting married in tracksuits.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Nancy.
At least hers was white, though. Yeah. Like, got good with that, bro.
Okay.
How do I take this out?
Yeah. Oh, that's not gonna happen.
Come on, we can finish the race.
Come on. I told you the race was up
for the swift.
Yeah.
We're the turtle.
Slow and steady wins the race.
Right.
Only if the rabbit falls asleep. Oh, yeah.
Who's the rabbit?
It's the hare that was running with the...
I don't know that story, I just know that slow and steady wins the race. So now there's a...
Basically, in the story, it was a fast rabbit and a slow tortoise that was running
the race. See, now you guys
are
taking a break, yeah? No, it doesn't make sense.
No, it didn't. We've crossed the finish line, we can take our break. So, yeah, they're having a race, and basically, because the rabbit is like, getting all cocky, he decides to fall asleep.
I'm gonna win anyway.
Exactly.
Because it's so fast. That's that you guys.
So don't slack off and don't get cocky.
Like,
we're not the rabbits though.
Let's just have some next bits of chill.
Yeah.
Yeah, mum and dad, I'm just gonna inform you, never tell anyone, yeah, just come round for some Netflix. Never say that.
Sorry?
No. Just come round and
I don't think they
Netflix.
Will anyway.
I know, I'm just saying just in case, you can't take it for granted.
Yeah.
Never ask
risky.
If
yeah risky.
Do you know what I mean? If you basically the stigma. Let me just. So the stigma of
Michelle, do you know what she's talking about?
I'm going to explain it to you now. Okay. So you know Netflix. You watch Netflix, right?
Yeah. Netflix.
There was a stigma that. If you invite someone to come and watch Netflix at your house,
yeah.
You're inviting them into your bedroom.
What?
Yeah, that's basically the stigma. Okay? So, do not ever...
No, it looks good. The floor could be unstable, so
yeah,
it could be right.
Do not ever invite anyone for Netflix and never end it with
that's
chill.
That's good, yeah.
Just saying.
That's good, actually.
Not been listening to me. Watch, yeah. They'll find out one day.
The floor's quite unstable where the chair
Thanks,
is
Mum.
Placed.
Thanks, Mum. Thanks for listening,
Can
Mum.
Can I do something? Key?
Yeah, you can have it.
See, I thought it was It is, like, he doesn't even adjust like to yours too, remember that?
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah.
But we wasn't claiming that
ours
was secure.
You have to
do make sure
the anchor holds and grips the side.
Thank you, Jesus! Okay, can you take it over to LME, please?
Who's LME?
Our next door neighbour, LME. That's quite a nice name, though, don't you think? LME.
LME.
LME. LME,
darling.
LME.
LME. LME, get the mail.
Do you want some mail?
It's actually not that funny.
Not that
funny. Like, Dad, don't you feel good?
I feel good.
I feel good.
wonderful good. Every time I talk about Jesus, I feel good.
Dropped over here, slashed up on my leg, and as you're my teacher's there, standing
there. Take your time, don't worry. Wait, step back, let me move. Okay, there you go.
Come on.
Oh. Right, it's okay, it's going right where Shanique is. But against the radiator.
Against the radiator.
Right, I'll put that in there.
I dropped it over with the table.
How cute. Oh my god.
Push it. Then just pause.
And see.
And seeing.
Two in love can make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
My God is good. The way he provides, the way he makes a way.
Right there.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
Be a man and tell her to stop talking to me like she crazy. I'm
wow. Seriously. So I gave these girls some ice cream and asking for more. And now they're asking for syrup. Chocolate sauce. I've already gave them Oreos. Is that enough? Got some more?
Just one more.
Korean answer.
Actually, one more, please. I'm so sorry. I love ice cream so much. A bit too much.
Would it help me out here? I don't want to scoop it off.
Thank you. You're welcome. Oh, so she put some in hers.
No, only one, okay. Might as well.
I ain't coming back for it.
Marshmallows. No, I forgot the face. I'm very lost.
Oh my God. Oh my God. End of discussion.
No, Jodie. Jodie, what are you?
I'm a moon.
It's immune, Jodie. You need to learn how to pronounce it.
You say it.
Immune.
Yes, that's right.
Immune.
I got
to ask. It's
immune.
Right, let's end up this.
Meanwhile.
It's Sunday morning and we are off to church. The ladies and I. We're gonna praise the Lord. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Yeah.
God, choose you this day, who you will serve. Will it be man or will it be God? Praise God. Whether it be the devil or whether it's God, praise God. But I pray and I encourage you to choose right. Praise God. We all have a conscience and we all know what we want. Praise God. But it is our choice. Make the right choice in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Praise God.
Bye.
Cheers.
How do you feel to be nominated for the most beautiful?
No.
But you've been nominated for the most beautiful woman in the world award.
You should turn her on the best grandma in the world.
Yes.
And she would have
accepted.
Hi, Ntiula.
Hi. No, that's just technology move.
That's just technology move.
No, it's a book.
Hi, Janine.
I'm on YouTube, girl.
Oh, don't you know? I'm starting my own TV channel on YouTube.
Well, I already show you Grandma Kesa B or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, that's me. Mm-hmm. But I'm doing them.
But you're only doing hair at the moment, so.
Yeah, just hair and singing, listening. But I'm going to start doing like basically reality TV.
No, so. Man, you do something. Listen more from this. About reality TV.
It's practically like. Practically
no.
What's wrong with
it? Because.
Shanique, how did you find church?
Church was amazing, guys. You needed to be there. God was there.
Yeah. Hallelujah.
He really was.
Who spoke? Who was the speaker speaking about?
He was speaking about Samuel and he was speaking about Jonathan.
Uh-huh.
And what was his words? He said that we must always celebrate Jesus.
Yep. Yes.
And we must appreciate Jesus.
Yep.
Love Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Excellent. Ooh. I was in Sunday school, so I didn't actually Sunday school teach in a Sunday school class, so I didn't actually see.
So what did you teach today, Kendall?
Today we was.
My phone.
What's
your phone?
She's
got it.
Say
it on my phone, seriously.
No, it's my phone!
You're joking.
Get up.
I can't.
Can I draw if no?
Look up.
Harm will be no more.
Look up.
Yeah. Vlog the candle.
No.
Chat.
It's a close up, man.
What is that saying?
What?
You see, I had to throw my skirt up.
Oh,
Jesus, how crazy. I've got a black skirt underneath that's so short, and then she's like, ah, threw it up.
Trust me to wear white.
Hello, innit?
Draw all over my skirt.
She gets me all the time. She scratches me, you know. Look at that.
Oh, she's so big.
She's so big.
Oh, that is
true.
She's a lot of trouble.
Yes.
She's sometimes.
Reflection
of your past.
Do 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 do.
Does it change you every day?
Like, Shanique, take
but
it.
There's one thing I do know. Yes, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus is the way.
Yes, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus.
Jesus is the answer. For the world today.
Above him.
Oh, all right, Jodie. All right. Go on, Jodie.
All right. Never could have made it.
I have a big bag and nothing's in it.
What are you doing? Oh, Jesus. Nothing's
in it.
Now you've got the shade of the food and things. I'm about to break it up.
I really want to
hold it.
Never
would have made it. He wouldn't have made it.
Shay, take it away.
Her biscuits.
You're
gonna give me a hug
because
she gave you biscuits.
You know that picture of when my friend offers people for McDonald's? Like, man, you got me. You got me, man. You got me. The love, the love.
Face, though. Those are the best pieces ever. I'm not
going to lie. Are they coated
chocolate
at the bottom?
Yeah. And then the chocolate chip inside is so thick.
I will kiss the slow you. When the oceans rise and thunders
roar. I don't know this one, you know.
Oh, you've got the you speak. You
Were you talking to the biscuit? And I love you, biscuit.
Jesus, you are my joy within. You are the shelter from the wind. You're the forgiver of my sins. Jesus, you are, yeah. Who can I call? Who's there to catch me when I fall? No hands they hold me through it all. Everything I need, you are.
You fling your phone away.
He's still working. God is working even now. Though we often don't know just how. God is working. He's still working. God is working even now.
Can you bar?
Okay, that's fine. Somebody.
I would, yay!
I know. No.
It was not a game.
Over my life.
All right.
And I think things over. I can truly say that I've been blessed. I got a testimony.
I didn't sing it too loud.
Sorry.
No, we're not singing,
no, we're not singing loud enough. We're buying that headache in the name of Jesus. We need to sing louder. When the praises go up, the blessings come down.
Right now, honey. Never let it rock.
Did you notice the scripture today? The bacon.
Bacon?
You notice it?
The bacon?
Yeah. Basically, right, Nicole was trying to justify, one time, yeah, Nicole was trying to justify the fact that bacon was a word. When you bake a cake, it's now bacon.
Oh, yeah? Yeah.
So me and Raphael was basically arguing with us, saying, no, bacon is not a word. So every time, it's not proper English, bacon. Though. It's baked, right? Baked, so when the cake's baked, it's baked, yeah. Not bacon. Bacon. Do you know what I mean? So then in the scripture, it said bacon. Me and Mum turned to each other because we knew what it was talking about.
Garlic!
bread.
Garlic bread. Too bad. It's not the right context though. It's not proper English.
And if your heart is broken, just lift your hands and say,
I know
that I can make it. I know that I can stand, no matter what may come my way. My life is in your hands. Okay.
Call me a friend.
Sing to the power of the Lord, come down.
I'm gonna sing to the power of the Lord.
Lift up your head. Don't be afraid. Sing to the power of the Lord, come down.
Sing till the power of the Lord come down. Not to the power of the Lord come down. I'm going to sing till the power of the Lord, so you have to draw the power. So sing till the power of the Lord come down.
Sing to the power of the Lord come down. I'm going to sing to the power of the Lord come down. I'm going to sing to the power of the Lord come down.
MC Micah, MC M Dot.
LJ, I'm Nate T.
Now that mixtape.
Widows! What is that?
Bruh.
It's going in, you know.
I'll add the tambourine.
Right, go on, Shanique. Keep keeping the beat, Jodie. I want your lines.
On the mic. Living as a Christian, sometimes can be hard. Eating loose money, make it look lethargic. Is that a word?
Okay, wait.
No, it's not lyrical, Jay. It's not no lyrics.
Okay, lyrics. Right. I'm keeping the beat now, ready? Okay.
Oh, that's what my rubbish
to do. I'll do the mic check. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Your mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2.
Come on.